во время восстаний очень много погибло людей. На минных полях взорвали, перестрелки. Я хочу предложить почтить память погибших товарищей, которые проложили нам дорогу в жизнь минутным молчанием.
Este homem está dizendo que o senhor era o chefe do campo de concentração.
Não, isso não é verdade. O chefe foi Stange.
Encontrar você, o carrasco de Sobibor. Você já pensou nisso? Quanto vale isso para mim? Você já pensou? Será que você não tem coragem? Um pouquinho de, você entendeu? De falar a verdade o que, que você fez.
And then we turned to go to Sobibor. My youngest brother, he was only 11 then, and he said to my mother, Mama, pożegnajmy się nocą, bo mi już dnia nie zobaczy.
Haben Sie sich zusammengenommen und gedenkt, wir sollten einen Aufstand machen. Wie ob er immer gedenkt, dass alle Leute sollten rauskommen, in nicht nur uns selbst.
But we did want to accomplish was that we are not going to go to the gas chambers. We are not going to go to the gas chambers, and we are going to take, as even if it is one assessment, we were determined and sure that we are going to take some of them with us. I was walking on the street in Berlin on a playground, and then I see Bauer walking with his wife, his arm, arm in arm.
The Gasmeister.
I almost fainted. I'm telling you, that was such a sight. That was a moment I'll never forget in my life. And I saw two traffic policemen, and I said to the police, arrest this man. And they said, why? I said, you have to arrest this man. And they arrested him.
Человек, что прижил Собибор, он хочет жить, как иные люди. Он же человек, как другие люди.
Очень красивая. Очень красивая. Очень красивая.